This is the elevator at the Seagull Hotel Borderline. It's an Otis 2000 H Holoside Rover. You can see the Otis logo, electric eye. Come on in, come on in.
Whoa.
Oh. It's got the one. Capacity is 630 kilos, 8 persons, built in 1998. 21 years ago. Oh. Here we are at one. That was a bump. Let's go back down to zero to my car view. Look around you see hey now. It's got the voice fixtures indicator. Haven't fixed the light bulb yet. Still not working. Here we are back down at zero. Now we can watch this button go out. I need to contact Otis. Now we can exit the elevator. I need to contact Otis and see what's wrong with the light fixture. There goes, and that's it.